Jennifer Lopez infused the Toronto Film Festival with a dose of A-list glamour Friday at the world premiere of her new movie, true story sports drama Unstoppable, which earned a rousing ovation. The 55-year-old actress, singer and dancer was making her first red carpet appearance since the announcement of her divorce from Ben Affleck, who co-produced the film with best friend Matt Damon but was not in attendance. And she did not disappoint, wearing a skin-bearing metallic silver gown with seemingly nothing but giant black velvet bows holding it together, her hair long and loose. Sky-high silver platform heels finished the look. In Unstoppable, Lopez plays Judy, the mother of high school wrestler Anthony Robles played by Gerald Jerome who, though born with only one leg, doggedly pursued, and achieved, his dream of becoming a U.S. university champion. Oscar nominee Don Cheadle and Michael Penner play his demanding coaches, and Bobby Cannavale plays his abusive stepfather, who repeatedly puts the family in jeopardy. Unstoppable tells Robles' inspiring story while also delving into the difficulties of his family life, and showcasing his close relationship with his mother. The film had several applause moments in the build-up to Robles' winning run to a college championship for Arizona State University. Then, as the credits rolled, Robles himself, in the theater, earned a standing ovation from the crowd at Roy Thomson Hall. When I read the script, I felt like so many women, including myself, could relate to the struggles that she had gone through in her life, Lopez said in a question and answer session after the screening. This story being a Latino story, being so inspiring, it was just something that kind of grabbed me. Jerome said he trained for 5 months, including with Robles on the wrestling mat. As an actor, it is one of the most daunting tasks to portray somebody that is real, he said. Unstoppable was one of the marquee events of day two at the Toronto International Film Festival, the largest in North America, which offers a mix of Oscar-bait movies, feel-good family fare and searing documentaries. This year marks a return to normal for the event, after twin strikes by actors and writers kept top talent from promoting their work here last year. Lopez is just one of the major stars visiting Canada's biggest city for the festival. Ben Stiller, Orlando Bloom and Katy Perry hit the red carpet on Thursday night. Also expected are Angelina Jolie, Elton John, Bruce Springsteen, Salma Hayek, Kate Blanchett and